Well, the Majority Leader, as he indicated, is at the President's request scheduled a vote for on the criminal justice reform legislation. The foundation of this legislation is based on the successful prison reform efforts in states like Texas, Georgia, Rhode Island, other places, where we finally realized that being smart on crime is more important than just being tough on crime. And by that, I mean that people who go to prison get out of prison, and the question is, are they going to be better prepared than when they went in, when they come out, to meet the challenges of living a lawful, orderly life? A lot of times that has to do with dealing with your drug or alcohol addiction, your education deficit, learning an employable skill. And thanks to the leader, we now have, I think, a path forward to pass this legislation. I would say from the time it was initially introduced, there have been significant changes in the legislation, which I hope will allow us to gather a solid majority of the majority. There'll be some who will certainly have disagreements, but to the leader's last point, with consent and a consensus around here and cooperation, we can agree to a time agreement where those who would like to offer an amendment or two could do so and basically get this bill passed, I believe, in an afternoon. Otherwise, it takes about 8 days if everybody insists on all the procedural hoops to jump through. But I hope everybody wants to get home for Christmas as badly as I do. We all do. And we have a path forward to getting all of our work done with a little cooperation, as the leader says.